my channel. I am so happy to have you here with us today. I am bringing you another home decor haul, and I cannot wait to share some of these items with you guys. The products that I have found are from our shop House and Home, from Target, and from Amazon, of course, because everything is either online or store pickup these days. These products are so beautiful, and I just cannot wait to get started. Some of these pieces are a little sneak peek for you guys for our master bedroom renovation that we are working on right now, and I'm really excited. It is getting so close to being done, and I just cannot wait to continue to show you guys the process from the very beginning to where it is right now. It looks incredible and is such a transformation. So make sure that you guys hit that subscribe button so you can stick around for more. But until then, let's get started with this decor haul. These baskets literally just got here a couple of days ago, and I haven't even had a chance to really style them, but I did throw a blanket here in this one, and I love it so much. I love the texture of these. I love the size. They really are huge. So you can put so much in there. And this throw is from our shop House and Home. And yeah, I think it just looks so cute. I love having a couple of baskets for storage and also using baskets just for decoration too. Also from Target is this gorgeous tree. You guys have probably seen this. I've had it for a couple of months at this point, but they still sell it at Target as far as I know, and it is just gorgeous. I love the shape. I love how big it is. It really is pretty large. So that is another thing that I'm loving from Target. And this stand here, it's a little like cookbook stand, I thought was so cute. I think it was like $9. It's in the Hearth and Hand collection, and I thought it'd be a really cute way to display my Cozy White Cottage book and also my new cookbook that I'm loving so much that I just got for my birthday. If you've been around here for a little bit, you saw in one of my recent videos that I was really hoping to get this cookbook for my birthday, and my amazing husband surprised me. I actually didn't even ask him for it. He happened to watch my video, which he doesn't watch all of them, and surprised me, and it was the sweetest thing. I'm so thankful. It is amazing. I'm gonna give you guys a glimpse inside, but there are so many good recipe ideas in here. My son was flipping through this with me after I got it, and he was like, "Mom, can we go back to the desserts?" There are so many good recipes here. I don't even know where to start. I cannot wait to make some of these. I'll definitely have to film a few of these recipes for sure, but you guys should check it out. I don't want to spoil everything so that you guys can be surprised when you grab your own, but it really has so many good ideas. And the pictures are so beautiful. I just like wish I could hop right into the book and start eating some of this. This next piece is gonna come as a total shocker to you guys, but I have yet another basket to share with you all. This one is again from the Hearth and Hand collection at Target, and I think it is the cutest thing ever. It is a little plant basket. So it came with a plastic insert that you could use to put like a real plant in there. But I am actually going to throw in some flowers that I have had for years and years and years. This little arrangement has traveled with us from home to home, and I am kind of over this speckled glass look, so I wanted to give it a try in here and see if we could just enjoy the flowers sticking out. I think that that is going to be the perfect little addition in there. I may have to fluff it around a little bit, and I might even add just something at the bottom to pop the flowers up a little bit higher, but I am loving it and I think it is so cute. This little olive tree from Target is definitely one of my new favorite things. I ordered two of them because one is just not enough. It is so gorgeous. I love the little crock that it comes in and the fake soil that actually looks pretty real, honestly. And I just love the detail of this plant. I think it is so pretty, and I have it just styled on our mantle. I absolutely love it up here. I think it is such a cute little addition, and I'm really going for a less is more look right now with my mantle. I think just after Christmas and having it really all decked out, it feels nice to just have a couple of things up there that add just a little pop of color and some character, but not too much. We just got these scrolls into our shop and I love them so much. We got two different styles. The first one sold out like right away, but we still have a couple of this one left, and I think that it's just so beautiful and really could work in any space. It says a simple hello could lead to a million things. And another thing that I love about these scrolls is they're magnetic, and you can choose how long or short you want them. They're super easy to roll out and put together, and I think it would make for a really cute gift. We had some really great restocks and new items added to our store this week, which was so fun and exciting. This mango wood cake stand has been a favorite and one of our best sellers, and it took us a while to get more back in because they were back ordered, but finally they are here and we are so happy about it. These are so gorgeous. They're made out of mango wood, like I said, and then they've got this gorgeous like ivory enamel on the top that is just smooth and shiny. I have already claimed one as my own and we've celebrated a birthday with it. So don't mind the birthday balloons that are still hanging up from our celebrations this past weekend, but I did want to share with you guys one of my absolute favorite finds. It is this bread bin. It is metal and it is huge. I have wanted a bread bin in my kitchen for years, and it took me this long to find one that I loved, that was not only beautiful, but also functional, because most of the bread bins that you find online are actually not large enough to fit a loaf of bread in. They're more for decoration, and I'm happy to report that I was able to fit two full loaves of sandwich bread from Trader Joe's in this bread bin. It really is so spacious. It's empty right now because I really need to go to the grocery store, but I'm so happy about this find, and we are selling them on our site at House and Home. We also just got these adorable glass pitchers in our shop, and I cannot get enough of them. They have this beautiful flower detail on the top, and I think they just would add so much character to any little hutch or open shelving in your kitchen. They remind me so much of my great grandma. I just feel like there is such a vintage vibe going on with these, and they're so adorable. I also love these white ceramic pitchers that are also from our shop. We also got these really cute little oval glass dishes. I think they would be so adorable for a little ice cream party this summer, or simply just sitting out as a little appetizer dish. You could throw some olives in there, or gosh, you could do anything with it. It's just so cute. Even just sitting on a shelf, not even being used, just displayed, it would be so gorgeous. I love the little detail, and I think this is like the perfect little farmhouse cottage kitchen decor. I cannot get enough of this linen pouch. I think it is so stinking cute. I love how neutral it is and that you can use it in so many different ways. Here I've got it styled on my little pig rail shelf in our kitchen, but I have used this in a bathroom for storing my favorite like lotions or soaps. It's great for a guest bath because it just always looks so pretty on the countertop. It also is so cute for using as like a bread basket. That's actually its like main purpose, if you will, from the vendor. It's called a bread pouch. So you could use it when you are serving dinner rolls, or you could put some fruit in there as long as you plan on eating it pretty quickly. Side note, I don't know if you guys can hear the birds chirping, but it's like my favorite sound ever, and we're right next to our kitchen window where the birds hang out. Anyway, it's just so cute. So let me show you what I did here. Actually, I just stuffed it with a branch that I had and I just like rolled it up a little bit so it fit better. And then I just used the lip of the pouch to hang it on the peg hook. And it's perfect. It's such a cute little size and it really is great for just using as decor or even just like as a bread pouch, as something that is functional. Super cute and really, really good quality. You guys know that I'm a sucker for a good soy candle. These 3 scents were just restocked into our store and I'm so excited about it because these are 3 of my favorite scents that we have ever had in stock. And we've been carrying Sweetwater Decor candles since we opened last July. I've tried so many and they're all so good, but these are definitely hands down my 3 favorite. Caribbean Getaway literally smells like you are on a tropical vacation. It has so many different fruity notes and it smells incredible. Best Mom Ever is my new favorite. We just got this one for Mother's Day and I had to restock it just because I love the scent so much. And the Grapefruit Mangosteen, the name says it all. It literally smells like grapefruit and mangosteen together. It is so fruity, so delicious, and perfect for summer. I actually totally forgot about this and wasn't planning on sharing it, but thought maybe I should. This is what the candles were just sitting on. It is a tea towel from Hearth and Hand. It has like a blush stripe and then a larger stripe on the bottom. It is so pretty. I've never actually decorated with blush before and I love it in my kitchen. So this is definitely a color that I'm going to be experimenting with, but I think it is so beautiful and perfect for summer. Okay, I know you guys are just shocked beyond belief that I could possibly have purchased another basket, but I needed something to go upstairs in our master with our renovation. We have bought lots of new little decor pieces and accents, and I thought this was so cute to be the little holder for one of my new fiddle leaf figs that I have coming. And yes, if you've been here for a while, you know that I love my plants, but I love them fake because I cannot keep plants alive. So I ordered a gorgeous, I think it's like 5.5 feet tall fiddle leaf fig, and it's gonna sit in here and I think it's gonna be so pretty. I loved that this basket has the woven detail and then it kind of changes up here, and I just love the difference of color and think it is so cute, and it has some little tassels on the side. I think this one is a winner for sure. I'm giving you guys a little tiny sneak peek of things that you're going to be seeing in our master bedroom. This Feels Good Be Home sign is from Target and I love it so much. I did a Target drive up the other day and snatched this one up. It was super affordable and I just love the wood tones and that it's still very neutral, and I love the message. So in our bedroom, you're gonna see a lot of these wood tones mixed with like light linens, and it's just gonna be very bright, airy, and cozy. Okay friends, that is a wrap for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that you enjoyed it and that it gave you some decor inspiration for your home. As always, everything will be linked in the description below. My next decor haul is going to be that master bedroom decor haul where I'm sharing everything from our new nightstand to our new fan, light fixtures, lamps, all the little tiny decor pieces. I even have some DIYs coming. So I'm really excited. I hope that you will stick around and hit that subscribe button so that you can join along in the fun. See you guys soon.